best ever that we could have ever seen.
Oh, I'm so glad.
You certainly made our day.
Well, good. I feel good about that.
So wonderful.
Dining room. My grandmother used to have,
oh, how did she ever do it?
We would have 23 people in this room.
How did she?
She had two tables. She had two tables. Like, from there to here, two tables. And the kids would just drop by, her kids, the grandkids would just drop by. And he was crazy. And he teased my grandmother to come off. She was all of 5 foot and maybe 180 pounds. And he'd tease her one day, this table, when she didn't have it on Sunday, she had it over in front of this window. At least that big window was not big, two windows. But she'd have it over in front of the window. And he'd tease her some.